Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to run the sfc/scan now command in Windows command prompt, and it shows Windows resource production could not start the repair service. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Windows 10 PC. At same time, this method works for all Windows platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. And here I show the three methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just open your command prompt. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. And then execute following commands by one by one. So once you execute these commands, just close this command prompt. And this is method 1. And the second method is just open your Windows run. And then execute this command services.msc, and it shows me all Windows services, but you can locate the service name called Windows Modules Installer, and simply double click on it. So now you can change the startup type to automatic, and also click to start the service, and finally don't forget to save these changes. And this is method 2. And the third method is just open that same command prompt. So now this time you can execute the following command and hit to enter, and the process is completed. So you can close this command prompt and finally one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to execute that same sfc/scan now command in command prompt. But friends, now this time you can see this command is successfully executed and it starts to initializing. So now this time it does not show the previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.